After what happened today, the country is on the verge of a civil war. The machines are rising up against their masters. Humans have no choice but to destroy them.
I thought Kamsky knew something. I was wrong.
Maybe he did. But you chose not to ask.
Kamsky was just playing with me. He didn't know anything. Why did Kamsky leave Cyberlife? What happened?
It's an old story, Connor. It doesn't pertain to your investigation.
I'm not a unique model, am I? How many Connors are there?
I don't see how that question pertains to your investigation.
I saw a photo of Amanda at Kamsky's place. She was his teacher.
I expect you to find answers, Connor. Not ask questions. You're the only one who can prevent civil war. Find the deviants, or there will be chaos. This is your last chance, Connor.
You're off the case. The FBI is taking over.
What? But we're onto something. We just need more time, I'm sure we
Hank, can... you don't get it. This isn't just another investigation. It's a fucking civil war. It's out of our hands now. We're talking about national security here.
Fuck that. You can't just pull the plug now, not when we're so close.
You're always saying you can't stand androids. Jesus, Hank, make up your mind. I thought you'd be happy about this.
We're about to crack the case. I know we can solve it. For God's sake, Jeffrey, can't you back me up this one time?
There's nothing I can do. You're back on homicide, and the android returns to Cyberlife. I'm sorry, Hank, but it's over.
Fowler's right. Everybody's terrified their android will turn on them. We're on the brink of civil war.
So you're going back to Cyberlife?
I have no choice. I'll be deactivated and analyzed to find out why I failed.
What if we're on the wrong side, Connor? What if we're fighting against people who just want to be free?
I know we're on the right side. Humans created us. They're our masters. No machine should rebel against its creator.
When you refused to kill that android at Kamsky's place, you put yourself in her shoes. You showed empathy, Connor. Empathy's a human emotion.
You're wrong, Lieutenant. It was logic that determined my decisions, nothing more. I know it hasn't always been easy, but I want you to know I really appreciated working with you. And that's not just my social relations program talking. I really mean that. At least, I think I do.
Well, well, here comes Perkins, that motherfucker. Sure don't waste any time at the FBI.
We can't give up. I know the answers and the evidence we collected. If Perkins takes it, it's all over.
There's no choice. You heard Fowler. We're off the case.
You've got to help me, Lieutenant. I need more time so I can find a lead in the evidence we collected. I know the solution is in there.
Listen, Connor.
If I don't solve this case, Cyberlife will destroy me. 5 minutes. That's all I ask.
key to the basement is on my desk. Get a move on. I can't distract him forever.
Perkins, you fucking cocksucker.
Hey, Connor. I'm talking to you, asshole. Where are you going? Wouldn't need any plastic pricks around here, or did anybody tell you?
I've been ordered to return to Cyberwave. I'm going to register the evidence in my possession, and then I'm going to leave immediately.
Good. Be careful on your way back. Androids have a tendency of, themselves set on fire these days. Frick.
Eccentric police lieutenant choose. Obviously. Where is Jericho? The answer's here somewhere.
That you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life, and now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
Markus was destroyed, but the Deviants must have a new leader. Where are they hiding?
You lied to me.
You were going to kill that child. You gave me no choice. I need to find Jericho. Do you know where it is?
You're wasting your time. I don't know anything about Jericho. But I hope that one day you pay for what you did to me.
One of the Deviants that hacked the TV station with Markus. and must have known where the deviants are hiding. Dark. Where am I? I reactivated you so you could help me. I must find Jericho.
I don't recognize your voice. You're not one of us. I'll never tell you where Jericho is. Now leave me alone.
We ask that you recognize our dignity,
our hopes, and our rights.
Who's there? Who are you?
Everything is all right. Don't worry.
Is that you? Why did you leave me?
I had no choice. They'd have killed us all. You'll be all right. I came to take you home. Just give me the location of Jericho. We've got to leave now.
Jericho? Yes. Yes, of course. Don't leave me again, Markus! Don't leave!
Looks like someone's been snooping around.
Oh, shit. Get the alarm! Now!
androids being turned over to the authorities, the country is grinding to a halt. Hospitals and schools are closing, water cuts, blackouts, and network failures are expected. Maybe most worrying of all, our armed forces have lost two-thirds of their effective personnel.
How about some music instead? They've been conducting raids all over the city. Everybody's on edge after what happened yesterday. It's gonna be all right. We're almost there. A little further on that way, there's a large freighter called Jericho. When you get there, find Markus. He will help you. The last bus for the border leaves at midnight. You absolutely have to be on it. You'll be safer on the other side. It's not much, but it's a start. My brother lives in Ontario. I've given you his address. He'll be able to hide you until things calm down. You're a very brave little girl, Alice. You deserve to be happy.
Thank you for everything, Rose.
Let me know when you make it over there, all right? And be careful. Take care of them.
Come on, girls. Better not hang around. We have a bus to catch.
We've got to find a warm place for Alice.
The androids wouldn't do any harm. The cops just gunned them down. It was sheer carnage. There were androids all over the square. And the police arrived, and they opened fire.
I know they're only machines, but they look like just people. People who want to be free.
Following the android crisis and the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way clear for the Russian army. But according to some sources, the Russian forces also seem mysterious.
Stay with her. I'll try to find this Markus.
The last bus is in 2 hours. And the terminal's on the other side of town. We haven't got much time.
We'll leave as soon as we have passports.
Carol, there's something I have to tell you. It's about Alice.
We'll have lots of time to talk on the bus. I'll be back. Stay with Alice.
And the neutralization of all military androids, American forces in the Arctic have been forced to withdraw, leaving the way clear for the Russian army. But according to some sources, the Russian forces also seem mysteriously to have withdrawn. The Kremlin has made no comment for the moment, but it is quite... possible that the Russian army has been confronted with a similar...
You're lost. You're looking for something. You're looking for yourself.
A new stage has been reached, demonstrating beyond all doubt that these defense
North is going to take its place.
We've got to kill them.
Why?
Why did they do it?
We've got to avenge
our debt.
Are you North? I'm with a little girl and another android. There's a bus leaving for the border in less than 2 hours, and we need passports.
Detroit is under curfew. There are soldiers everywhere looking for androids. You're safe here. You should wait a while before you leave the city.
Maybe you're right. You might be safer here until things calm down.
One of us used to work for the State Department. He has electronic passports that he can easily modify. I'll have him give you one.
I heard about what happened today. A massacre. And Markus being killed. Gave hope to our people. We'll all miss him.
I was there when they killed him. I would have given my life to save him, but there was nothing I could do.
Thanks for your help.
You said you were with a little girl? You know humans hate us. Why are you protecting her?
She needs me. And I need her. It's as simple as that.
The authorities have ordered all androids to be delivered to the nearest police station or army barracks immediately. If you are worried about your safety, dial-
jealous.
Now that you know she's one of us. Alice loves you, Kara. She loves you more than anything in the world. She became the little girl you wanted, and you became the mother she needed. Forgetting who you are to become what someone needs you to be. Maybe that's what it means to be alive.
Is there something wrong? We'll be together forever, won't we, Kara?
Yes. Forever.
Short on blue blood and biocomponents. Our people are shutting down one after another, and there's nothing we can do for them. President Warren is saying we're a threat to national security and that we need to be eliminated.
Markus would know what to do.
He's the one that got us into this mess.
He gave his life for our cause.
He provoked the humans. How much longer before they find Jericho now? Markus is dead, North. Now it's up to us to decide the future for our people.
We have to fight them. It's the only way.
If you choose a confrontation with humans, we are all going to die.
Gather up all the guns you can find. We'll leave at dawn.
This is a mistake, North. You won't buy our freedom with blood.
Well done, Connor. You succeeded in locating Jericho and finding their leader. Now, deal with North. We need it alive.
I've been ordered to take you alive. but I won't hesitate to shoot if you give me no choice.
You're one of us. You can't betray your own kind.
You're coming with me!
You're Connor, aren't you? I've heard about you. The famous deviant hunter. Well, congratulations. You seem to have found what you're looking for.
That's enough!
You're not one of them. We are your people. We're fighting for your freedom, too.
Shut up! You're coming with me!
You never had any doubts. Never behaved irrationally as if there's something inside you. Something stronger than your program. You're one of us. Join our cause. It's time to decide.
They're going to attack Jericho.
What?
We have to get out of here.
Shit!
What's going on, Kara?
Quick, we've got to get out of here.
Trapped in the lower deck. They're gonna be slaughtered.
There are explosives in the hold. If the ship goes down, the humans will have to evacuate. Our people can escape.
There are soldiers everywhere. You'll never make a dent.
I'll go.
No, Connor, no.
See if you can help the others. I'm gonna find the detonator. Don't worry. I always accomplish my mission.
Get out. If they give you any trouble at all. Affirmative. We'll go.
It's too late, Carol. Save yourself. Save Alice.
No, we're not going to leave you behind. Right, Carl? We can't leave him.
What are you doing?
I won't leave you.
Kara, no. In danger. Go now before they come back.
What about you? What are you going to do?
I'll manage. Alice is all that matters.
I don't want to leave you, Luther.
Don't worry. I'll catch up with you at the border, okay? Go now. Take care of each other.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Quick, we gotta go.
Detonated an explosive in the hold. The ship is sinking, sir.
Call the men to evacuate.
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
This isn't over.
Oh.